Hi, I'm John Delany, Chief Executive of the FAI, and I'd like to ask you to participate in the Conestown FC Peace 4 project.
Funding has been awarded by Monaghan Peace Partnership to Clonestown Football Club for the development of a peace garden at John Delany Park.
The location of the ground is at one of the highest points in Clonus, and you can see for miles around. You can see from that point up there, it's beside the Clonus Med Station.
It's absolutely fantastic that the likes of a peace forward ball around the border, that we can get this to bring communities together, both sides of the divide, to come in, and there's no discrimination. Everyone's friends, everybody gets with everything, and I think it's so important.
As part of the Peace Garden, Clonestown Football Club invites you to participate in our Peace 4 project by designing an artistic sculpture. Here's Maureen to explain.
We are providing this opportunity for all the club members of Clonestown FC, the wider community, the diaspora and our friends to complete and fill in their drawn design of what the sculpture might look like. And we really hope that the winning sculpture, the winning idea, we will then link that person up with an artist to try to create and develop that sculpture, and it will stand proud in the middle of the Peace Garden there at the John Delany Park. So what do you think, folks, in terms of these ideas? If this was to come in front of you tomorrow, what type of ideas do you think you would like to draw?
Okay, like a sculpture of the cross, maybe with some words underneath it.
I was thinking of a statue of John Delany.
I was thinking of a football with the Clonestown crest under it.
If you would like to take part in this competition, search Clonestown Football Club on Facebook. Send us an email and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. The competition closes Tuesday the 5th of February 2019.
Thank you, and we'd love your ideas about a sculpture for the Peace Garden.